not going anywhere. It's raining and I need shelter. Just drive.
Okay. Wait. Oh my gosh. Kelly, is that you? I haven't seen since like high school.
OMG, I missed you so much. Actually, I go by my full name now. Kelly Luann
Belly.
Yeah, that's my last name, yeah. I haven't seen you since we toilet papered Principal
Brown's office on graduation night.
I know, that was so much fun. Yeah, so much fun.
Yeah. Anyways, I thought you were going to school for modeling or something like that. What happened to that?
Well, it was going good, but then, well, I couldn't afford to pay rent, and now I'm kind of like living on the streets, and like I don't have anyone, and it's complicated.
Oh, well, how come you couldn't afford your apartment?
Well, I was living with my roommate and my boyfriend, but then my roommate broke up with me. I mean, my roommate finished college and my boyfriend broke up with me. And then I couldn't afford to pay rent and for college, so here I am now.
Oh, that's really sad. Do you have any sort of plan to get back on your feet?
Actually, I don't. Actually, I was kind of wondering if maybe I could, like, get some help from you, like borrow some money and stay at your house or something.
Sorry, but I could barely support myself with the money I make from driving Ubers.
Wait. After all those times I tutored you in high school, what is wrong with you? I need help and you are never a true friend. You were never my best friend and just forget you.